Drivers Behind the Line, 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
And we're underway. 15 seconds of autonomous action. Scoring first for the Red Alliance, 26-38. Scoring inside the speaker. That adds 5 points here in the autonomous period. At the end of our opening period, the Blue Alliance with the advantage, 24-16. Teleoperated period now in effect. Drivers at the controls. Team number 144 appears to be stalled, but now they're moving again. Navigating around the field to snatch up another note from the carpet and then to make their way back to the blue wing. Plenty of movement on the near side of the field. Right now we're following 144 as they attempt to deliver a note, trying to deliver a note to the speaker. They lost their grip, had to reposition, attempted to shoot and score, but no joy as it bounced off the speaker. 31-81 was on a defensive stance, running security at the center line for the Red Alliance. They're back in the fray now, making their way back to the source to grab more notes to be played in the amp or speaker. 54-13, Stellar Robotics pre-positioned there at the base of the stage. 45 seconds remaining. Red Alliance with 24 points, trying to add to it. Leading the charge is 26-38 for Red. That'll be Rebel Robotics. The Rebels trying to get in position. Stellar Robotics has engaged their climbing mechanism. A twin robot in a box as they attempt to climb on stage. 26-14 is already there for the Blue Alliance. Human players now trying to add additional points, hoping to score one of the high notes on a microphone. Final second. This one's over. Red Alliance will finish with 2 rows. Blue Alliance with the win, 56-35. Blue Alliance played well that time. All three teams will advance in the rankings as each has earned 3 ranking points. Coming up next, qualifying match.